This video shows how to adjust the set point for Axiom's MF series hydronic system feeders. First, disconnect the power and remove the lid. The set screw is located in the center of the pressure switch. To raise the set point, turn the screw clockwise. To lower the set point, turn the screw counterclockwise. The set screw is sensitive, so only do small turns to adjust the pressure setting. For more information, please see the installation and maintenance instructions.